Japo started 17 years ago, and the idea was to transform ice cream into an extraordinary experience. Through our long journey, we have constantly evolved and pushed the boundaries of innovation. The passion comes from the commitment of two people to their dream of changing the way people see and experience ice cream. The third narrative for ice cream goes beyond the idea of the concept, traditional concept, of just an ice cream scoop on a waffle cone. Here at Japo, we try to evolve ice cream to new heights, to bring it to new heights by offering new meaning to the ice cream and by changing the way people experience the ice cream all the time, trying to question the status quo. A typical day in the Japo kitchen starts quite early in the morning, and it will start, you will actually smell it, because it starts with the aroma of freshly baked treats. We move on to crafting the chocolate that is gonna go with our ice cream, and then of course we dedicate our time into creating small batches of ice cream that will be ready to be served to our customers. The idea behind the cone tiramisu came by trying to reimagine how a cone could become a cup. There were a few sketches done, and there was quite a little bit of R&D involved until we reached what we thought was perfection, and so we were ready to show it to the world. We are very, very excited about this collaboration with Whoop, and we see it as an amazing opportunity for people to be able to be creative in their own kitchen and recreate a Japo dessert from scratch. When you make your own tiramisu, we have some top tips for you to use. First of all, when you sprinkle the cocoa powder, it's gonna go a bit everywhere and spoil the final presentation. So we really recommend if you can line some tissue paper around so you will be able to pull them out at the end when the dessert is ready to be served. Another tip, the coffee, the dipping of the lady fingers in the coffee is a really important component in terms of recreating the right flavor in the dessert. If you soak them for too long, they will just leak through your creation. So we recommend it that when you dip them, give it a little squeeze before you line it inside the cone. What's coming next for Japo? There are quite a few nice projects. There is a very exciting one. I can't reveal it just yet, so keep up with us and you will know soon.